night down in Egypt. A fearful time had come for a young Hebrew boy who was his father's firstborn son, with the angel of death soon passing through. It was hard to fall asleep, and one little lamb stuck in his mind as he lay there counting sheep. He knew for him a young lamb had to die, and his blood was on the door. Through the wind and the rain, would it still remain? He wanted to be sure. So he called out to his father with a trembling voice, so scared, saying, "Father, please, would you look and see if the blood is still there?"
Secure, you can rest assured that the blood is still there.
Looking over all the damage the storm had left behind, a flood of endless questions and doubt had filled my mind. And the fear that gripped my troubled soul brought me to my knees in prayer, saying, "Father, please, would you look and see if the blood is still there?" And he said, "Son, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay.
Secure, you can rest assured that the blood is still there.
Safe, secure,
you can rest assured that the blood is still there."